Wake up, man. What the hell is this place? Let's go. Follow him. Are you good? You good? Don't move. Your weapons. Nah, we could. I don't think we ever want to go back though again after the incident. To really try to kill us. Yeah. Hey, yeah. It's really nice to meet you. First day here.
I wouldn't say that. Where is this place?
Who is this guy?
Whoever he is, he must be eating. How do you do something
to him? Oh, man. You shouldn't talk to anybody like that, even if they're dead. I have positive thoughts. What do you mean?
I disagree.
Man, get over it. It's just a waste of people.
You're right.
That's true.
There's a lot of people that recent walls flying. So, go to places flying to the air.
Okay. We can go to the second floor, but I think it's probably destroyed by then. Yeah, it should be good. Let's go in here. When was the last time you saw her? I'll see you something. Yeah. Like, what time? What day?
Just right now, I'm saying she flies towards him and
everything. Dang.
Like,
crash. Dang. Okay. gotta do something about that. But not right now, though. She's too powerful or something.
Hey, I want some food, man. I'm hungry, I'm starving, man.
Oh, yeah, yeah, me too.
Get some beer or something.
Oh, yeah. Finally, it's been a long day.
15 years.
Bro, we both haven't had a beer in 15 years.
Yeah, right, buddy.
Alright, cheers, man. Cheers. Cheers to everyone. Cheers. Cheers, bro.
Cheers.
Cheers.
You guys need to chill
out the No. We have a long day. A little more. Me too. I'll take some more. Two more in my pocket just in case. My bad.
You're probably gonna be here for a while.
Since we got transported here, after we found some strangely zombies. Wait, man, don't touch that. What if it's molded?
You're right.
Oh, yeah, y'all see something fire? Y'all see something, like, very cool that I found? And it's very rare.
Show me, man.
Show us.
Oh, man.
Whoa. Yeah, man. You good, man?
Yeah, I'm good. Okay.
Dang.
I'm
a good one. Oh, no, I think I'm good. Yeah. What was that?
I guess
hey,
that was
Lorenzo.
Yes.
I'm
going,
man.
Alrighty.
I mean, I can't even
leave
until soon. It's so dark. I mean, I think I should probably
like
stay here for a little.
We're gonna come back in a little bit. We have some stuff to do before we
fully
close this place.
Yeah.
You wanna join us?
Sure.
Sure. Okay. But what happened over around this area? What happened here?
I think it was a flash flood or something.
Oh. Coming. Here we come.
Finally, man.
I know a shortcut to get down there faster.
We right here. You ready to do this? Y'all ready to do this?
Yep. Go, and plus, close the doors. I don't want anybody to
come. Oh, yeah. Close all the doors.
Yeah, come on.
Okay, all the doors are closed. Let's get out of here. I'll close this door behind you. Back here again.
I'm kind of dirty, huh?
Huh?
I'm dirty.
You have a problem about that. Let's go.
Me neither. Let's just find a way. Didn't do anything.
There's a car over there. You can get somewhere else. The place I know is going to go.
Is it what? Does it work? We don't even know if it works or not. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah,
I need some fuel and a car battery.
I'm an engineer specialist.
We should head up over there. Look.
Oh yeah.
There's a safe area.
I know that guy. He's my remember the old dude to talk about, the guy 89 years old.
Yeah, I remember him.
Yeah, that's him. But he's on a vacation.
Let's just keep. Alright, everybody get their guns out.
Good old shit,
yeah. Everybody get their. Huh? Everybody get their guns out. Check for security. Make sure it's secured. We don't even know if someone's hiding here.
I get my gun back. Yes, sir. My gun.
Nice. But still, check for security. I see.
I think I found something.
What'd you find? Dang. Where'd you get the... Where'd you find them from? That's nice. Yeah. It's the same thing as his, but with a different thing. Well, I don't wanna. Hey! I'll try it on me. Put it on the wall. Put it on the wall, or something.
You don't
want to
break the wall,
but you want to break the
wall.
Oh. Oh, yeah. A car. A car? That has no fuel. Lift the car engine. Let's lift it up. Alright. There. Alright, there. One. No. Yeah, let's go.
Come on.
Quick. Push the car. Can't push that. We have to jump. All right, come on. All righty. Need a breather. I need a breather for a minute. Things are getting a little weird lately. All of this disasterness.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. Everything has been switched.
It has. Yeah, it has.
Parents are gone. Dad, my mom, my sister, my cousin.
Same here. They all got destroyed by a stranded monster.
You're the only one I have.
Yep. Yep. Yeah, boy, do I. Cheers, man. It was delicious, man. Hey. I know. I don't even know why I did that. But hey. I'm glad I'm with you, man. With you too. Yep.
Guys, I can hear you.
What?
I can hear you guys.
Dang. I know. Where did you get those guns? What'd you get that was...
Oh.
Yep. So...
Talk about yourself, space dude.
Yeah. We want to get to know you.
I'm a bounty hunter. I found a
space. Dang. And the Mandalorian.
I've got a lot of bounties from space.
Mm-hmm. So you're like,
space
isn't killing you, you know?
I used to have three wives.
Three wives?
Hey, hate to break it to you, bro. But, hey, Larissa, remember the one time when I fucking hate
you? Yo, yeah, I remember that.
Not you.
She was from Neptune, and I gave her a dick.
I know, like, I don't even know what you were thinking about that. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, I thought he was a human. I know, they was. Straight up. Hey, I had to do what a man does.
And don't forget, we haven't had sex in like a long time. So, like, it kind of makes some difference.
Yeah.
So, what about you? How do you,
That's my boy. That's my boy. Yeah. That's my boy, bro. Dab me up, bro. That's what I'm talking about, boy. Dab him up again. Come on, don't let me hang it. Hey.
That's
what I'm talking about, bro.
You know, you're a cheater, dog. You know what you gotta do, bro. I gotta take you to the hottest, sexiest place ever. Space Flight Club, dude. It has all the hottest humans, the hottest sex alien bitches on the planet, bro. But last time I went there,
I know, right? I know. Yes.
Oh, yeah, no
condom. Yeah, no condom. Give me this Maximilian back shots.
Oh, hell yeah. Hey, Luke, next time, bro, you need to come with us and let me hook you up with some good ass.
Yeah. My fault.
Yeah. Hey, so, what do you have up here now? One little, party.
Boy, do I. Luke, what do you say? You want to join us?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, let's go. We're about to rock on. Yep. You good? Another universe? Come on, man, let's do it. I know, right? You and me and everyone, all of us, we're gonna give these girls the Maximilian Ultra Instinct back shots. We're all a trio. Dab me up, my man. Yeah. Boys for life. Yeah.
Alright, do you think?
Yep.
Alright, I guess we get teleported. One.
Yep.
Two. Three. Alright, let's go back.
So, how's your day? What made it terrible? Hey. Who are you? Oh, he's just hiding his identity. Do you got some food to pick up over there?
Alrighty.
Okay. This is your bathroom, stupid. Yo! I said you're cool. I'm just not saying that though. Okay. The greatest villain or anti-hero all time.
I'm not a fucking... You are stupid. You mean nothing. You like me, nothing. Sorry.
Oh, sir.
Sorry.
Hey, sir, we're all trying to go to sleep, so can you please shut the fuck up?
Hey, man, don't go there, man. Don't go there, man. He's gonna kill you, man.
I'm gonna kill you now, dude. Be quiet.
I'm just gonna
back to ending the film, or I will give you something to threaten about.
Oh, buddy, you really are gonna crush your brains out. I will need your brains all over this stupid checkered tile floor.
Like, stop! No! Nothing. You just killed two people in a row. Okay. What'd you just call me?
Equal your parents.
What?
Do you love your parents?
Yes! They died a long time ago.
I miss my mom so much.
I miss my mom too, but we got
mom, but
what'd you say?
You know my mom?
No!
Have you heard of her?
No!
My mom is the greatest mom ever. She is the golden queen, and you're nothing but a fucking imbecile and an idiotic fool.
Look, man.
Hiding from some stupid animosity firewall that you can't get under or through. But I, more than that, I am a god. I am just somebody better than anybody. I'm better. I'm stronger. When nobody can top me, I'm number one.
Whoa, come on. We already did this.
Say I'm number one.
Fine, you're number one. You're number one, okay? Happy?
Yes.
God, what a maniac.
What?
I said nothing. I said you're so enjoying. Well, you told me to get on my knees, so. Okay.
You look like spread your life because the only reason why I did it is because you're sexy and shit and
a
girl
on the
fucking
Hey, yo.
That can happen. Come.
Okay. God, stop yelling.
I want you to go in that fucking kinetic room.
You want me to go in there?
Yeah, I want you to go in there. If I told you to go in there, you go in there. Are you stupid or dumb?
Well, I don't think...
Oh, you idiot, man. What did you bring me out of? Dark matter? Fucking idiot. What are you doing, you fucking nigga?
I'm sorry, I love black.
That's racist.
Hey, it's the truth though.
Could you come closer real quick?
Oh, can this happen?
Yeah, you are one of them. How about you open it out?
Wait, no, one of your friends.
I'm pulled up, what's your name?
Alexandra,
Alexandra, I want you to, kill
me. I'm sorry, sir, but that's against the state policy, that's against the state policy.
I just what I tell you to do unless I'm dead. So go ahead and kill that dumb bitch, unless I'm going to kill you.
Wait.
Do it!
Wait. We can talk about this. Wait. We can talk about this. No.
I'm sorry. Do you have a healing throw down?
What?
Do you have healing throw down?
Healing throw down? No. I have super healing all the time. It's just sometimes when I'm through a glass wall, it's hard. Just talk. I can kind of hear you. I'm gonna go take a leak. Can you calm down?
No. Oh, stay back. I heard what I heard back there. Okay. What is it?
I am gonna act like I killed you, and I do have healing powers.
I
could revive you, and you wouldn't know you're dead. But if he's here, I will overrun you.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. I'm awake. I'm awake now.
She's a little bit more than a sheep.